Tell us about your research in 20 seconds. I study cannabis, the plant, and its constituents, the cannabinoids, with respect to safety and efficacy in chronic pain management. How will your research change the world? I think the world right now is undergoing a tremendous rethinking about cannabis. It used to be considered a drug of abuse. It was widely considered an evil herb. I think my research has contributed to a rethinking of cannabis as something which may actually have medicinal value. Why is McGill the right place to work on this research? When I came to McGill in 1999, there was already an established pain research network here. There was an atmosphere and an attitude at McGill and within the McGill University Health Centre that enabled me to do studies that were considered quite fringe at the time. What would be the title of your autobiography? I don't think my story is finished yet. I hope it's not finished yet. I've had a very fortunate life so far. I've been very lucky in the people that I've met. So I think that the themes of my autobiography, as it were, would be both pleasure and pain. And hopefully in equal parts.